pushing. I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy. Well done.
Alone, Mom.
Still be here. Always be here. And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I'll
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
He was concealed by the time behind another trunk. I think I could watch. Mum.
Radiation is over 80 MR. Fuse box level 2.
Thank you. And I've taken the spoil supplies off.
And spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben.
Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin. Is that the way you want to die, Sam?
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in, shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. A group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door. Aggressive action not required. Activity ceased after blast. Poor bastards.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But and is it radiation
sickness? I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source.
Mom? It's all right. Come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be a bit of tea.
Just need to know. It's all right, Vera.
Nonsense! I know George is trying to hide things from me. I'm ill, Evelyn. I'm not stupid. I'm right, aren't I?
I don't know what to say. I suppose he's just not sure.
Radiation! Then why is he trying to hide it? Why? Am I on the right medicine? What can be done? Why won't he say? George has been distracted lately. Maybe he's just trying not to upset everyone.
They should be upset. They built this place in 6 weeks. 6 weeks! How could anyone expect it to be safe? There must be a leak. There must be.
Mr. Bishop says
I know what he says. He doesn't want everyone to panic. Silly old Vera, having another one of her turns. Look here. More blood. I'm not being silly. I'm not. It's not just me, Evelyn. If there's a leak, it's all of us.
Date, 4th of July, 96. Patient's name, Vera Taylor. Patient reports headache from Monday AM, vomiting and diarrhea Wednesday, also cough with occasional blood. Intermittent bowel pain, increasing pain in chest, temperature fluctuating, peaks at 100.5 degrees, blood present in feces. Conclusions. Patient showing signs of radiation sickness. Plan. Sick base day, white blood count test, monitor. Potassium iodide, 130 milligrams orally per day for 4 days. Review. Possible DTPA course. Notes taken by Evelyn Jones.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities. Maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
Locate replacement views. Here's the replacement. Replace damaged fuse. I can switch the power back on now. What do I do? No. War room.
It's not very hot.
Joan of Arc, you can be right at the front with the tanks.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean. It's not the food.
And yet the symptoms.
I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from or how it will spread. We have no cause, we have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry. It's just us. So get yourself together and fix this, you understand me?
What's that?
For Christ's sake. That damn brat is a waste of air. And he's what the human race has got to look forward to.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop. I'm just on edge. This place is full of ghosts.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
I think I could use these to fix the unit. I need to get rid of this damaged filter first. The spare filters.
Thank you.
She's no better.
Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these.
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
Look there, top left. You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. It doesn't matter. damn
it. Jack, what are you doing here? We're supposed to stay.
The door, we'd all be dead.
I was just exploring.
Oh, John.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately!
Been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom?
It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
No!
But why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
That's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
What's the code?
Stop!
When you reach level 5, find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top. Be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John. Promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy. Be careful.
there.
Not real.
Spit it out.
14 months. Half that.
Margaret, where's the lead date on it?
That top left. You were never in it for Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20, 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
Ration.
Got this. Good to remember.